So, as the fake news is reporting, your president was in a interesting plane incident. I was on my private jet, okay, which you probably don't have, and all of a sudden one of the engines said, "Sir, we're too tired, you're too successful, and we've been traveling too much." And I said, "What do you mean, engine? I thought you were the strong engine that could." Turns out it was a radical left engine who had couldn't take all the patriotism that we were doing while flying. So he said, "I'm too weak." And he fell into the Gulf of Mexico. Not the Gulf of Mexico, okay, which I would support. The Gulf of Mexico. It fell into the Gulf of Mexico and is, probably getting raped by Mexican water. But we landed safely in New Orleans, a great Trump, well, not a great Trump part. A radical left African American jazz part of a Trump state. And we got into New Orleans and everybody was saying, "Abba-dooba-dabba-dabba-dooba-dabba-da." And I said, "I don't talk whatever the hell language that is, talk English, you're in America." And we got the hell out of there so quickly a head would spin. But no. And what was the smell? No, well, I think somebody sitting very close to me must have shit their pants repeatedly because it was so bad. It was almost like my powerful presidential underwear. The smell was so bad, it was almost like I had shit my pants. And I didn't because I was so cool, such a cool customer. Ivanka was scared, and I told her, "Darling, if you want me to make love to you, if this is our last moments, I'll do that. As a father, as a strong, loving father, but not in a creepy, radical left way." And then the pilot said, "Sir, we're going to land very safely." And so I said to Ivanka, "Just kidding." I was a little father-daughter humor on International Women's Day. So strong humor. Good luck to my plane engine, which is getting assaulted by Mexicans, and we'll see what happens.